क्वेश्चन 31 आज दैट विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ ऑर्गेनिज्म आर एक्जोटिक स्पीसीज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन इंडिया. एक्जोटिक स्पीसीज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन इंडिया. सो इफ वी गो अकॉर्डिंग टू द ऑप्शन एंड वी टॉक अबाउट एक्जोटिक स्पीसीज इन इंडिया, लार्ज वैरायटी ऑफ एक्जोटिक एनिमल्स एंड प्लांट स्पीसीज हैव बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड फ्रॉम अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड थ्रू द एजेस. Some exotic plants have turned into weeds. Some exotic species have turned into weeds, multiplying faster, causing harm to the ecosystem. And in according to the option, the correct example is Lantana camara and water hyacinth. So option A is the correct answer. Question 32 asks that extinct animals dodo belongs to which region. So dodo is an extinct animal which belong to Mauritius. So option B is the correct answer. Next is question 33 asks that identify the odd combination of the habitat and the particular animal concerned. Now option A is given as Sundarbans and the Bengal tiger. Yes, they accommodate Bengal tiger. Option B, Periyar associated with element. Correct. Option C, Run of Kutch wild ash. That is also correct. And option D, Dachigam National Park for snow leopard. So Dachigam National Park it is actually located 22 kilometers away from the Srinagar, and Dachigam is considered as a home to some of the unique Himalaya ranges of flora and fauna. Primary among them is Hangul or Kashmiri stag. These are primary among the fauna which is found there. The most endangered species of red deer in the world. It was finally upgraded and declared a national park in year 1981. It was accommodated as a national park in 1981. So D is the correct answer, that it does not accommodate snow leopard, but Hangul or Kashmiri stag are found here. Question 34 asks that the most dramatic example of biodiversity lost. Most dramatic example of biodiversity loss from tropical rainforest because of. So the main dramatic example is nothing but a habitat loss and fragmentation among the causes of biodiversity losses. So B is the correct answer. Question 35 asks that which of the following is considered as hotspot of biodiversity in India. Hotspot of biodiversity in India. Now hotspot are the nothing but they are the area which are high density rich of, where a high density of biodiversity is found. They are mega biodiversity areas and which are almost the most threatened ones. Ecological hotspot are determined by 4 factors, that is the number of species or species diversity, degree of endemism, mean localization, degree of threat or habitat or to a habitat due to the degradation and fragmentation, and the degree of exploitation. India has three hotspot, that is Indo-Burma, Himalaya and Western Ghat. Indo-Burma, Himalaya and Western Ghat. Now, according to the option, Western Ghat is in given option, so that option B is correct, that it is considered a hotspot of biodiversity in India. So, question 36, outdoor plots are given by Tillman. So, option A is the correct answer. Question 37 asks that identify X and Y from the figure. Now when we see the figure is given of electrostatic precipitator, and in this they have given the X and Y. So X represent dust particle, that is a particulate matter, and Y represent a negatively charged wire. When it given a high voltage, it will develop a corona. So according to this, B is the correct answer. Question 38 asks that choose incorrect sentence for BOD. Now BOD, when we talk, then BOD is nothing but a amount of extra oxygen needed to break down the organic matter, and BOD increase when the dissolved oxygen get decreased. So if we go with the option A is saying that the amount of dissolved oxygen in water increases and BOD increases. Now BOD increase when dissolved oxygen get completed, means dissolved oxygen amount get decreased. So it is a incorrect. So A is the correct answer. That is incorrect statement, but we should follow another statements. Option B is given that it is possible to estimate the amount of biodegradable organic matter in sewage water by measuring the BOD. Yes, it is correct. Option C, microorganisms involved in biodegradation of organic matter in the receiving water body consume a lot of oxygen, and as a result there is a sharp decline in dissolved oxygen, correct, downstream from the sharp from the point of the sewage discharge. Yes, there is a decrease in the dissolved oxygen, so it is a correct. And D is given as decline in dissolved oxygen in water causes a mortality of fish and other aquatic creatures, that it can happen when there is a no oxygen availability from the outside. So A is the incorrect statement. Question 39 asks that choose the incorrect sentence. Now if we talk about incorrect sentence, option A is given that more than 70% of the all species recorded are animals, while plants comprising no more than 22% of the plants. So yes, it is correct. B is given as amongst elements, insects are most species rich taxonomic group, making up less than 70% of the total. Actually, among animals, insect form greater than 70%, not less than. So it is a incorrect. C is given as the number of fungi species in the world is more than the combined total species of fishes, amphibians, reptiles and mammals. Yes, it is correct. The fungus are more in number. And D, India has only 2.4% of the world's area. Yes, it has a 2.4% world area, but it accommodate 8.1% population of the world. So it is a correct. So incorrect is B. So B become the correct answer. Question 40 asks that good ozone is found in. Now good ozone is found in, so first we should understand bed ozone as well. So bed ozone, it is found in the lower atmosphere, that is troposphere, that harm plant and animals. बट गुड ओजोन इज फाउंड इन अपर पार्ट ऑफ एटमोस्फियर दैट वी कॉल अ स्ट्रेटोस्फियर. सो इट इज फाउंड इन अपर पार्ट दैट इज अ स्ट्रेटोस्फियर. सो सी स्ट्रेटोस्फियर बिकम द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर द गुड ओजोन. Question 41 asks that a assertion is given as that microorganism involved in biodegradation of organic matter in the receiving water body consume a lot of oxygen and as a result there is a sharp decline in dissolved oxygen stream from the point of sewage discharge. So yes, it is correct. Now reason is given as that BOD decrease when dissolved oxygen amount decrease. So when dissolved oxygen amount decrease, then BOD must increase, that cannot decrease. So it is a incorrect. So A is correct and R is incorrect. So D become the correct answer. Next is question 42. Question 42 asks that match the following. And in this match following, there is a column 1 and column 2. In column 1, they have given P as a biodiversity in India. Q is given as plant species in India. And R is given as most species rich group. Now if we match with the second option, then biodiversity in India is most, that is a 8.1% of the world. So fourth is correctly matching. Now plant species in India, if we talk about, they are 45,000. So first is matching with this, and most species rich group is nothing but insect, so it matches with the option 2. So according to this match, option B become the correct answer. Question 43 asks that soil erosion can be prevented by. Now, so soil erosion can be prevented by the growth of the plant or growth of the forest. So this thing is known as afforestation. Now afforestation means to cultivate forest, and to cultivate forest, then forest soil is held by roots of forest plants, and due to this soil erosion can be decreased or prevented. So according to this, option C becomes the correct answer, that is afforestation. Next is question 44. Question 44 asks that New York at 41 degree north has blank species. So we know that New York had 105 species of birds, but Greenland, which is present at 71 degree north, has blank species, so that should be less than 105, so, and they are 56 as known. So according to this, option C become the correct answer. Question 45 asks that which of the following is the most important cause of animal and plant extinction, means The question is asking about the main cause of loss of biodiversity, and we know that destruction of natural habitat causes the most serious threat to the biodiversity. Overpopulation, urbanization, industrialization lead to the destruction or fragmentation of natural habitat to fulfill the requirement of the additional land. So loss of habitat result in annihilation of the plants, microbes and forcing out of animals which is alien, which in alien lands die out after some time. So habitat loss and fragmentation is the main cause. So A is the correct answer.